video at a quick thrift store haul. My local thrift store every Saturday has a 50% off, like they have colored stickers on them, like blue, white, and whatnot of stickers, and it was half price. So let's get started. I got, this is very beautiful, like, you know, like the long sweater. It's a pale pink, and I love this. It's super long, and it's a Massimo size small, which this fits me perfect. And blue was half off, so it was $4.99, but I got it for $2.49, and it's so soft, and it has little gold detailing, and it has pockets. Like, this is so big. I love it. It's so soft, so I got that. I got this movie. Yes, I still love Sweet Zach and Cody. Zach and Cody were my childhood. So I found the Sweet Life of Zach and Cody Lip Syncing in the Rain, which I love this one. And like I said, blue is half off, so I got this for $1.49. And the CD's in there. It's not scratched up or anything. So yeah, and then I finally found this. As some of you may know, I'm a big Taylor Swift fan. That's the only reason why I bought this movie, because as you can see, my girl Taylor is right there. So that's the only reason why I got this movie. She's in there. Anyways, it's Make Every Day Valentine's Day, and I've been on the hunt for this movie. And yellow was also on the sale. So $2.99, and I got it for $1.49, so I got that. And then I needed a new purse, because mine like didn't have a zipper, and it's getting winter and I lost my grandma and stuff a lot, so I needed a new purse. So I got this pretty, like, you know, plain black purse, and like I said, white was on it. So $3.99, and I got it for $1.99. Let's take this tag off. Okay, well, I can't do it right now. But it has just two sides are Velcro, and then it has like the zipper, two zippers here, and the straps nice and long. This is a nice purse. So yeah, that's everything. My grandma bought me two items for Christmas. She bought me a pink Arizona hat because that was brand new. And that was $1.99, and it still had the brand new tags on it. Because, you know, I was born in Arizona, and then she bought me a brand new purse that is black and blue. That's also for Christmas. That was $1.49. That was on the clearance sale. Yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.